residence of God, where peace has returned. The war that was promised, lost to the ages. The children of God, returning to their origins. Indeed, she is gone. Those left behind are withering day by day from this deafening silence. The sun and stars have yet to return to their proper paths. The rain no longer graces its children. Souls once flowing in the stream are now lost beyond. These have forfeited their gifts, bestowed by God, and may be awakened.
Only her whispers can coax the souls to return to the world. May our paths cross soon once again.
It was quite the effort to lay them to rest, but his soul certainly should have returned to the stream.
Let's go, but look over everything once more before we head back. Back then, we were only admitted into Rubywood Village because of Chief Carmel's kindness.
Yeah, and we have been returning that favor by running all sorts of errands such as this one right now? I'm only doing it for the sake of arrows. And it was all because of the raising! Engardin has been a mess ever since, filled with more wanderers than in wartime!
The raising. Madam said that I lost most of my memories after it happened.
Sword. Thank you.
My remnants shall be kept as prism bones. May our paths soon cross again.
The job is done here! Now Ifri will return to the village and take a well-deserved nap. That sound! It's coming from that way!
It's not Ifri's flame.
This aura, it's familiar. Ah, it's the aura belonging to Goliath's scion! Engardin raised! How did they end up here? How is it possible? This is...
I want to be sure of who I was.
Renee, you were always the special one, granted with the gift of the gods, a gift without equal.
What gift?
A gift that would allow you both to survive this broken world. You would have loved the way we live now.
Only memories are perennial.
This is... confluence of stream at the village? We were definitely dead then. Why were we not sent to the Sea of Souls?
And we didn't return from the well. Is this the gift that Eros mentioned?
It seems that my power allows me to return from the confluence.
Wow! A marvelous gift it is then! Why don't we give it another try, Rhi?
It should be impossible for such dangerous monsters to appear near the village. We must make haste and inform Madame at once.
Thank you.
Iora is curious, and this stranger has created a glamour that conceals her body. She seems no threat, though.
Another ode, and the toughest yet. The memory shard is resonating. A resonant? Seems that you cannot count yourself among them yet.
Them? Of whom do you speak?
Faded, has it? Then you would do well to stay away from those who dress like you.
It's perplexing. I felt a familiar feeling in her. A voice sounds in my head, but it isn't clear to me.
That's impossible! She can use the soul crystallization spell? Engardin raised! What was she babbling on about? We don't have time for this! We need to hurry back!
No! How could this have come to pass?
So those fiery monsters were truly targeting our village?
Madam! Ifri, can you locate Madam?
Era's aura was not near here.
Let's enter the village proper. Madam must have set the protection circle somewhere.
Wounded so seriously? That would have been dangerous.
The spell was quite powerful. It seems that Madam has fought these monsters before.
Looks like our master mage, Eros, has taught it a lesson for Ifri. Quite excellent, if I do say so.
This spell. Madam would never use it without good reason. The village. Everyone. Please keep yourselves safe.
we've already passed through here?
Stop! What are you doing to her? Cease casting that spell right now!
Arrows were siphoned into her crystal!
Do not disturb me.
Leave Madame alone.
If you know nothing of it, then refrain from interfering with everything you see.
Rhee, if we do nothing, Eros may end up like those wanderers.
Yes, I know what must be done.
That should be the last one.
Madame.
Renee, you know too. That girl never killed Eros. She just captured her soul. I think she should still be safe for now.
Nevertheless, we must make haste if we wish to catch up with her.
As you say. She's headed east with Eros, and I remember that there's a town on the way.
Then we head for that town first. Someone may have seen her. But she would be left unidentifiable wrapped in her cloak. I failed to see how she looked.
Hold on. I think... Yes. Under the cloak was a glamour. I saw a strange triangular emblem on it.
A triangular emblem? That must be a clue. Let's set off then.
Thank you.
thought I'd see such a massive creature around here.
I can't smell the Goliath the Pyro's aura, even though it's engulfed in flames. More wanderers in the wilds than around the village.
Let's deal with them too, so others don't get hurt.
Thank you. Thank you.